spa nails and massage. This place. Welcome to another internet any video interview. There's additional parking in the rear. The windows look like they're missing. Warning. Oh, somebody took the windows. This probably has been winterized. The hot weather heater boiler has been drained of all water. Wow. They have a little garden over here. Huh. All the windows are gone. All taped up. Won't get in. No windows. Huh. Asbestos may cause cancer.
Ooh,
that's why it was closed. Dang. Asbestos. I don't want to go in there.
Ooh, door's open. Wow, they got it all bandaged up.
Entrance, no good. I ain't going in there, asbestos. Huh? The old drain pipe. Yeah, all the windows are gone. Except for the ones up top. Used to be a nail salon. I guess they not gonna be here anymore. Asbestos. Dumpster. Looks like the fence fell down. Look at the flowers. Oh, they're pretty. Huh. Whoa, they got a lot of firewood. Wow. Ooh, it's open. Nice chest. Wow. What's up in there? Do you see anything? Look at all the wood. Wow. This building is probably going to get torn down. Yeah, look at the back window. Asbestos. Anybody see anything in there? Asbestos. Well, that's the end of this interview. They have a little garden over here. Hi, Theo. Huh. Weird. Look at that guy. Thing up there and eye rings are sticking through it like there was a swing on there or something before. Weird. A nail salon. Asbestos. I could probably get in, but I'm not going to. Look at that. Nice. Accept credit cards. Nothing in there, huh? Door open. Ooh. Holy shit. Door's open. There's a chair way in the back. I ain't going in there, though. Crazy place. Uh-oh, we're on camera. Look it. Later. This has been another internet interview with the Edge of Eight.